Right, we had a little break at Borth. Now I'm off to find a reservoir. Well, let's crack on. So yeah, just setting off from Borth now. Plugged in a route at 80 miles will get me back to the caravan. I'll stick around and I'll take you on the rest of the journey. Oh, look at that over there. Wowza. Oh man, this is something else. Beautiful. I said, wow enough today. Probably going to get a few more wows before the day through. Jeez. Spectacular. Spectacularly spectacular. Three miles on this road for. Really could do that van in front of me. Oh, look at that over there. Jeez. Wowza. Stuck behind this poxy van, but just look at this. Pretty gorgeous. This is a rather wonderful bit of road I think we got here now. just wonderful. Just incredible. I used to come down this road back in about 82, 83 on my Suzuki GSX 250, with my cousin Phil, so we would come camping down in the Eden Valley, and then we would get down into Aberystwyth for needed stuff. And this road we used to come back on, we'll go down and come back on, and yeah, brings back some funny memories of camping. Biscuit. Of happy times when I was still in my teens. Fella let me know that it's clear. That's wonderful. There's a sight that fills a soul with joy, the road meandering off over the hills. Yeah, my cousin Phil was on his Suzuki GT250. And we both had 250s at the time. Yeah. Funny times camping. He was always hilarious anyway, Phil. You never knew what trouble he was going to get you into next. I could tell you endless tales of the pranks me and him used to get up to. But yeah, there for another day. Point 2 miles of this. We didn't have bloody wind farms back in the early 80s lighting the landscape as they are now. drive will be a lot of fun on the Tracer 9. It's a lot of fun on this bike. Well, we're hanging a left. Dirty road. Oh, the map to indicate. Onto Frinach, Devil's Bridge. Keep going. There's Devil's Bridge. About to see the back of another flipping camper van. Oh, look at this here again. Flipping places, I keep finding myself. Oops. Get the road. Oh, look at this here. Look at this. Wonderful. See you on a dinner plate somewhere soon. Oh, be in trouble for that one. Just look at this. Another one for you, Paul. Oh, man. Stop building stuff out here, unless it's a home for me. Or her, or them. Been all over Wales like a tramp on chips the last couple of days. There's the dam I was heading for. Fantastic. I love dams. Don't ask me why. I just do. I need to pull over. The best place for taking a picture would have been from down there. That's a worry. Might come back and get a picture, to be fair. I think what I'm going to do as well. Ah, marvellous. If I stop here, I can safely just pull up here. There's a picture there, isn't there? back in a jiffy. But let's look at that first. Stunning.